to roll off at the winning post. Number one, Dawn of a New Prince for Alan Ratnathan. Two, Rosanna Rader, two-year-old filly for Terry Howard. Number three, Forest Bar. Number three, Jack William, rather, for Ray Matthews. And number four, Forest Bar on the outside of the field here for driver Vin Tomlin. That's two-year-olds on the gate. In 102, that's Dawn of a New Prince, Rosanna Rader. Jack William moving up into position three. And Forest Art on the outside. Now it's a raggedy old start, but Rosanna Rader is first into stride. And she's 2 metres in front of Dawn of a New Prince running into the first turn, and now crosses that filly, that colt rather. Back in third position is Forest Art for, I beg your pardon, it's Jack William for Ray Matthews moving forward, and in fourth spot is Forest Art. So we'll have a view and leader in just a moment as they run down to the judge where they'll have to go. And that's Jack William for trainer driver Ray Matthews. Now leads out by 6 or 7 metres over Rosanna Rader. In third spot, Dawn of a New Prince. And Forest Art sees them all at the end of the field. Jack William just in touch with the whip there to keep his mind on the job as they race out of the straight and approach the 800 metres. Jack William leads them into the back straight from Rosanna Rader. Dawn of a New Prince takes the fence, and Forest Art begins to move from the rear of the field, starts to slide forward now for Vin Tomlin. Halfway down the back straight, there's still Jack William in front. Forest Art moves to his wheel. Back on the inside, Rosanna Rader awaits the use of the Mark Goering Associates sprint lane, and just struggling to keep in touch there, Dawn of a New Prince. They pass the 400 and get to the home straight. And on the inside, it's Jack William being challenged now by Forest Art. Back to the sprint lane, Rosanna Rader finishing stoutly. Good finish coming up. Forest Art has moved to the lead. She now draws away on the line, and Forest Art will win by 2 metres on the line from Jack William. And make away third, Rosanna Rader, nice one by the 2-year-old. And in fourth spot, Dawn of a New Prince for Alan Ratnathan.